even though all of the authorized vaccines have very high rates of efficacy, some people seem to want to get a certain COVID-19 vaccine. What do you say to those people who are expressing a preference about which vaccine they want to get?
Because the efficacy numbers between the Johnson & Johnson vaccine and the mRNA two-dose vaccines is just a little bit different, though it's still very good. It's a little different. And in spaces where people already feel a little ambivalent and have been mistreated through social injustices, it could feel like injustice to be offered the one-dose vaccine in your resource-poor area as an assumption that maybe you can only take a single-dose vaccine. So I do think we need to be very, very careful about thinking about how individual people feel and not leading to a setback. That being said, I think the workaround is conversations, open dialogue. If you are talking to me and I can talk to you about what the Johnson & Johnson vaccine is, what you're protecting yourself from, saying that, you know, if this were my loved one, I would definitely tell them to get the vaccine that's in front of them that they have the opportunity to get. If that one is the Johnson & Johnson vaccine, if that one is the Moderna or the Pfizer, get the one that's in front of you that's in a syringe so that you can start to protect yourself and your loved ones.